What's up, everybody watching on YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. We are back with more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Last we left off, we fought against the giant flying robot in this area. And we got a little flashback with Zack whenever he was taking care of Aerith and taking care of Cloud at the same time. It was a nice little flashback of what happened during that time. So that was kind of cool. I was having some issues with artifacting during the stream, which was kind of annoying, and I didn't know why it was doing it. For some reason, the bitrate was down to 60, or was down to 4,500. It's been boosted up to 6,000, and it looks a lot better. I'm hoping the video content that is also put out is better as well. I am recording, obviously, so hopefully when the recording is finished rendering, it produces a better video. The last few videos that went up on the channel, the Stellar Blade demo and some Final Fantasy Rebirth stuff that went up, just didn't look good due to the fact that it had a lot of artifacting going on the screen, and I didn't enjoy that and I wanted to fix it. The past stream that was going on a minute ago, it also had that same problem. So I wanted to step away for a minute in the stream and fix it. And now we're back, and I'm hoping that this fixes the issue. I'm watching the stream on Twitch itself, and it looks way better. So hopefully that fixes the overall problem. So, that being said, we're going to continue up Mount Corel, or Corel as they pronounce it, and see what the story holds. Got the team back together.
You okay?
Yep. Really worked up a sweat.
So how'd recon go?
All clear. No nasty surprises and no materia.
We managed to catch her before she could get as far as the reactor.
Which is the whole reason we're here. So hurry it up, or those hooded guys will beat us to it.
Okay, so who's in the party now? Tifa and Yuffie. Let's stick with Tifa and Yuffie for now. I know there's a lot of stuff that I missed back in the Corel region. But I didn't realize I could, like, this was, like, I knew it was story stuff, but what I didn't realize is that it completely took you out of the Corel region, and I wasn't able to get more stuff.
The Corel reactor.
Wow. Completely destroyed. Is that all Mako energy? Like water with mixed with Mako? Crazy.
These creepy hooded guys anyway.
They're Shinra's victims.
Well, they're in good company. I'll give them that.
How you figure?
When Shinra invaded Wutai, it was pretty bad. They leveled towns, killed thousands. And when the dust settled, they forced some BS truce on us.
I thought both sides wanted a ceasefire.
The old geezers at the top did, yeah. But the rest of us were pissed. They'd been running Wutai into the ground for years. It was the last straw. We were done. Everyone was ready to kick those old farts to the curb.
and that's when Colonel Lodbrok's team showed up. Three ex-soldiers ready to join the cause.
Who'd you say?
Lodbrok! His squad saved Wutai from those senile old fossils, paved the way forward. They didn't do it alone, though. While the Colonel's crew was rallying the people, their friend Viceroy Saruf agreed to help. Then, bam! Revolution! And that is how the interim government was born.
Revolution, huh? Y'all did good.
But why the interim?
Because once this war with Shinra's behind us, the whole country's gonna come together and decide what kind of government we want. Which is why we're doing everything we can to make sure the interim ends in independence. Pretty cool, right? Just gonna stand there? Let's get going!
First, I gotta kick some heavy metal steel around with my boots. It really did make this place look like massive. Like, I knew the reactors were huge, but I didn't realize they were this big. Fall in.
So, like, all that stuff down there is Mako?
Yep.
Then it's gotta be hiding some ginormous materia! Woohoo! Oh, I'm gonna be so powerful, it's scary!
Whoa. Which weapon is that?
The hell was that thing?
A weapon.
Huh?
Tutelary creatures, set only to appear when the planet is in grave danger. Hojo has sought them for years.
Did you see what was inside it? That had to have been the biggest freaking materia ever!
It was huge.
Just gotta figure out how to catch that overgrown fish.
That guardian of the planet?
Whatever. I'm not about to let a materia that beautiful get away. And just so we're clear, it's mine. I called it.
Cool. You fish.
Huh?
We'll keep moving.
Hey! Not cool! This isn't goodbye, sweet weapon. I'll be back for you soon!
A guardian beast like that wouldn't show up unless Shinra had really pushed the planet to the edge. Meaning, Avalanche was right about the threat they posed all along. We were, weren't we?
Yeah. But don't forget, Shinra's not the only problem.
Right. Sephiroth is still out there.
He is, and talking won't stop him.
The interesting thing with that weapon, for one, I don't know which weapon it is. It didn't look like diamond or emerald or any of, or ruby or any of them. I don't know if it's... What were the weapons in... Seven. Seven. Uh, I guess there was, I mean, there was technically more of them. That was, so that's probably Sapphire. Maybe. Ultimate weapon, diamond weapon, ruby weapon, emerald, jade, omega. When was that? Possible it's sapphire? Looks different. I don't know which one that was. I'm not sure. See if I can kick some metal out of the way. If I can get up there. How's the bitrate in Twitch Red? Usually when it's red, it means it's unstable, but I'm not dropping any frames, and the stream actually looks fine. Corel mine, coal mines, Corel reactor gate. Fast travel is now available. In a different area of Mount Corel. All the way up. I can hear it. Don't know why it's red. Weird. The items filed.
Cross till we lower it.
Oh, I remember this part in the OG game. There's a glitch when you make Cloud Giant.
You know this area, don't you?
Control room's up there, at the top of the cliff.
How do we? we reach it?
Through the mine. Won't be a walk in the park, though. Place has been abandoned for years.
Huh? Wow.
We're working on it. Just wait a minute. Hey! Cloud! Come on.
There's a bench there. He chose to sit on a box.
Tamako got to him. Regardless, he's clearly tired.
Cloud could rest here while a couple of us go and lower the bridge, yeah?
Works for me.
When that thing rings, you know we're done. And you, don't move till you're good and ready.
All right, put on your mining helmets and follow me.
All right, Yuffie time. Press triangle destroys distant Shinra crates with Yuffie's throwing star. What is this? It appears to be an old communication device. Okay. What do we have? 2 mega potions? Get them. Tifa's got some folio stuff. Nice one. Enter the mines to the lower bridge. To lower the bridge. Words. Go in the mines at. Where I came from. Unless there's some other mines somewhere. Ah, here we go.
Cake.
I like how it kind of forces you to play as somebody else. Especially someone like Yuffie. Yuffie's fun to play as.
With that thing. But we're gonna have to power it on first. The generator's just across the way.
There's a weapon.
Use that grappling hook. Shouldn't be a problem for you, right?
It's like a weapon chest over there. Reach destination is inaccessible by walking or climbing. Press L2 to hook onto an object and swing through the air with the greatest of ease. Oh, L2 to hook, move to next object, swing, and land. Okay. Yep, I was gonna say it's gotta be a Yuffie weapon. I do think that Yuffie's much more fun to play with in the new game than he was in the OG. That could just be me. But the OG game was, I don't know, I really didn't like Yuffie's character all that much. And I'm probably in the minority for that. Okay, I don't mind being in the minority. Fuck it. Nice. Best. Ball of high ether. Oops. Hang on. Let's check out her materials. Heal, HP up. Lightning and wind, item master, and morph. Who has... Yeah, he's got enemy skill. My question is, how does the enemy skill material work in this? Unless there's just like a menu somewhere that I'm missing. Morph. Who's got... Cleansing, time, fire, ice. No one has cure. So that's bad. So we're gonna get rid of morph materia. And we're gonna give cure materia to Yuffie. Now. What is that in there? Light? Yeah, it's just light. It's more potions, bruh. An antidote. Always use an antidote. Elevator's not working. Okay.
Gonna need someone to unlock this thing from the control unit upstairs.
Can you?
If I have to.
activate the elevator for the others. Hold on. I can't go around or anything. Can I go down? Nope. Looks like that's my only option. Where is it? Oh, I see. That's cool. Chest there. Five zinc ore. Ah. Ha. That blind side more. Call the elevator.
I definitely really like Yuffie's design in this.
She's so, like, I don't know. She's goofy. Goofy Yuffie. But she's so fun to play as. I gotta remember that too, like, you don't just have to do, wow, that's really dark on the screen, holy crap, you don't just have to do spells, you can do stuff like abilities that have elemental attributes to them, so I gotta remember that. What is this? I don't know. Yeah. I did not mean to do that already. I did not mean to do. Can I go back? I can't. There's like no way to go back. He like auto jumped.
so dark. I think the reason I like Yuffie so much is because she's so freaking fast. Like, everything about her is just scream speed. Let me go into here. I'm gonna transmute some, like, hot potions and stuff. Wow, I got so much crap. I should transmute this stuff that just so I can get the XP. Even though they're not great for me. But like, this stuff is like 80 XP for craftsmanship, so might as well. Increase the spirit by 10, vitality by 10%. Magic power by 10%. Yeah, see, now I can transmute a bunch of other shit. Witch's armlet. Wow, that's got, what, 5 materia slots. This one's got 4. Ancient bark, Gungaga pine, planet splinter. Potion wise, oh, I can do mega potions now. That's cool. Mist mega potion, gotta be craftsmanship level 10. It takes sage to make cushions. All right, I believe that. Sits on the bench. Great. Both of these. Yeah, you've got 10. Nice. Elemental damage up. Luck up. Lightly fills the ATB gauge. Increases max HP. At least a charge attack. Use elemental ninjutsu to change affinity. Can use a lot of airborne. Partner move. Give me more HP for Yuffie for now. Who else has it? Barret does. Nice. Engage stagger. That's nice. Plus 10%. I'm gonna wait on partner stuff. Oh, this is nice. Applies protect status effect upon entering battle. Give me that. No, it says unlock. I have it. This. Yes.
that a chocobo? What is that? Your weapon hit an obstacle. Yeah, it did. Yeah, it did. Can I go up? My conveyor's not working right now. Where did I come from? I came from here. Because I follow the guys here, and then I follow the mushroom things. Right here. These conveyors aren't working. Can't use them currently, so I guess I gotta go up. An obstacle. Okay. So freaking dark. Oh, hi. Stupid cockatrices. She mastered her weapon, so one Viper only gives her one materia slot. A throwing star that fuses two crescent shaped like sickles into one deadly weapon. Windstorm creates a gust of wind that damages nearby enemies and launches them towards you. Brings her attack up plus 15. Drops her HP down only because I think she's got an HP thing attached. Throwing star aloft for a longer period of time. Give me wind damage up and attack damage up. Yeah, should be fine. I haven't found a weapon for Barrett in freaking ever. He's had the high caliber rifle for a minute. I'm gonna use Tifa for a while. In battle. If I can get her proficiency up.
You got this? You even have to ask?
Thank you. go back. Okay, open this up. Get the water flowing. Give me a Barrett one. He needs a new weapon. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. About time. Barrage Blaster. Lifesaver. Temporarily increase your HP and take damage intended for other party members. That's handy. Use your HP to heal allies one time only while active. That's pretty cool. Give me the HP back. Overcharge protection. Applies the protect status effect to Barrett after using overcharge. That's nice. Selfish recovery. Increase HP recovery by 25% when receiving healing. Ooh, reduces the charge time for overcharge. Oh my gosh. You got a lot of good stuff. That's pretty dang nice. It's so dark. Up we go. It's back where we were. Yeah. Because we went down. Now we gotta go up again. Oh, hi, cockatrice. Let's get some Tifa action in here. Stupid. Boom, boom, boom. Oh. Overpower. Unbridled strength. There's a fury right there. Abilities, overpower.
Another one in the bag.
I see you. Empowerment materia. What does that do? Empowerment materia. Wrong one. Whoops. That. Green. Got one already. Allows you to use physical and magic attack strengthening spells, pairing with warding grants. Materia grants physical resistance. That's right. So, I mean, I essentially could No, because I only have one warding material. What is this material? Steel. Man, that takes so long to upgrade. Speaking of upgrade, who's got... It's Aerith. Doesn't she have it? Prayer, AP up. Yeah. So she has AP up with prayer. And I think the reason... I'm not getting screwed or anything, but... I need to... Can I change her equipment? Yeah. Put on the wizard rod. That way she can continue to... upgrade prayer. It does take so long. For some more HP, because she does have... She doesn't have a lot. We have healing, wind, and barrier. What else can I give her? We can use assess. Or steel. I have two steel materials. I can give her luck up. Precision defense, which I would never use. I can give her vitality up. I love the way that freaking rod looks. I'm breaking boxes. It's so dark. The way the lighting glows in this game is so, I don't know, it's harsh in certain places, and it probably has, you know, everything to do with my monitor, but the monitor is a good monitor. It's not like it's a shitty one. It's just the way the lighting has to, I don't know, the way it comes in from the mountains and such into the caves. I could probably just turn the brightness up, but I don't want to turn it up too much. Take the elevator for the others. How do I do that? Oh, there's a grappling hook. Wings on here. There it is. I just gotta take it up. Boxes. No, hit the boxes. Wham. 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 No, hit the boxes. Oh, I missed the boxes. Ow. Bam. Is that a mega potion? Okay, this is weird. If he kicked the switch. Oh, a bomb?
I just want to get this over with.
Oh my god! Cocktail, nice. What do they got? Ether. Gimme. Fingers tail. Gimme. Golden needles. Oh, both of them. Okay. I don't have anything to sell. Can I do clouds? I can't. Oh, while guarding. I'll never guard. XMP up. Road counter damage by 10%. Give me this. Some of those I just never do. What's this one? Tempest damage, ice damage without using MP. Or give me this one. Red. Vengeful Guardian. MP. Static Shock. Vengeance mode. We max HP. Oh, Oh, whoops. Let me use this first. Should do it. Whoa, what is that? Well, time to take it on.
We have to help them.
Way ahead of ya.
This is an optional boss? How?
Please working on something.
Oh, head frying breath. I ran right into that. I don't have a Seth right now. If I can steal from it. Nothing to steal. Conjure cyclones. Yeah, like. Petrifying tornado.
Oh.
Summons. Sure, why not Titan? Get him out of here.
Oh, this'll be fun.
I wonder if I should be attacking the tornadoes. I didn't even realize there were other targets. We saved the birds. Little tiny chocobos.
Look at him go! Come here! Or not?
What the? Leave me alone! Hey!
He likes you, Barry.
Someone has a fan.
No fair.
Please.
On already, but fine.
Please let Barrett have this for the rest of the game. please.
Hey, check out its head. Does it remind you of anyone?
A little bit.
It's Cloud, only cute. That settles it. I hereby dub thee Cloud Jr.
Hey, we could take that minecart down. Save ourselves a hike. Not the smoothest ride, but it sure is fast. Me and Dine used to... Forget it. Let's just lower the bridge and get back to the others.
So, I'm assuming there's going to be the Dine story. There has to be. And it's going to be awesome. I got to lower the drawbridge first. Okay. Oh, does this, please tell me this little chocobo follows me all over the place now. Because that would be awesome. Now what? Do I lower it from here? Well, I'll lower it where the birds are. Okay.
Okay, one of these buttons ought to do it. But which one?
Yeah, I got this. First that, then.
They did it.
Nice.
Right. Now that the bridge is good to go, let's touch base with the others.
Roger.
Telephone.
Hello, hello. This is Special Agent Yuffie. Can you read me, Commander Cloud? How you doing? Feeling better?
I'm good.
We'll take a cart back down. You three follow the tracks till you hit the bridge into town. Figure we link up there before heading in. You got
Donkey Kong Country.
Oh, and set our route while you're at it, will you? The gentler the ride, the better. Don't want anyone losing their lunch.
I'm begging you, Cloud, please.
I wouldn't mind some excitement, but what you gonna do?
All right, anything for sale? Nope. Man, I kind of just did it. I thought I turned that off. I guess not. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna save and call it for the day, just so I can get some videos rendered out and such. But YouTube, thanks for hanging out once again. Thank you for checking out the video. If you want to check me out live, link is in the description below. I am focusing mostly on Final Fantasy VII right now. That way I can get this done. I am enjoying the game, but I do want to play, Rise of the Ronin at some point. I'm in no hurry, but I do want to play that, and I do want to play, Stellar Blade when it comes out, because it does look amazing. But I'm in no hurry. Stellar Blade hasn't even been released yet on the day of recording. So, but thanks for hanging out, and hopefully I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for coming. Alright, that's going to be it for me today, and that was fun, enjoyable. Got through most of the Corel, whatever they called it, region. I do have to go back and do some more stuff, and unlock, I guess, the rest of Coral's region, because we're in the mountain area, but I need to go back down to the bottom outside of, the vacation place, whatever it was called. I need to go out there and find the Chocobo and find all the different locations so I can make the next summon weaker. I need to do all that. So, That's gonna be it for me. I probably won't be back until Monday, maybe. But thanks for hanging out, and hopefully I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.